Hello everyone, welcome back to Dusty Film. We're here at a old house, not sure of its age. Got the tall columns on it. I'm gonna say this house was probably built probably at the turn of the 18th century, maybe 1800 or 1900. Mostly been good. See what we can see. Got a nice amount of, I don't know if they're repairing this house. All the doors have been took off. The front door is just completely gutted. Got some working floor going on. Got a pretty chandelier up here. There's another mantel. New floor here. Look at this. Like it originally had log cabin in it, the way that the joint looks. Must be either a bathroom or kitchen. It's all completely open here. This is a fairly new rock fireplace. They're definitely remodeling it. Like these metal pieces for the mantle to sit on. See that one good in the light. Another shot of the where it was originally built. Look at these timbers up in the roof. I'd say this house is definitely over 100 years old, judging by the framing in it. Got some toys laying in the floor. Power box. Bone laying in the floor. Does have some upstairs rents, but there's no way to get up there to them. Staircase went right here. Too bad we can't get up there to see that. Nice side porch. Here's some of the framing from it. The original framing. Definitely an old house. Let's see if we can go check that out well tonight in the backyard. a room in the back to see if we can get there a different way. Might have a mean dog in here. Looks like trim work and stuff left out the house. Nice backyard. Has a little greenhouse on the side over here. New floor in it. Got a little pond out in the backyard. Little man-made pond.